time in the minors after having to start at the NHL and found his way back here. And those are the kind of guys that you want to have on your team because they can appreciate the position that they're in.
Devin Shore able to get it ahead. There's Nurse. They were onside, but the Oilers are going for a change. Dallas looked to move it away. Too far for Pavelski. Good stick check there by the captain. Ben got it across. Shot. Score! Jason Robertson for the Dallas Stars. And we're tied at one.
Well, you can talk all you want about the goal that was just scored there, but you can look down at the other end there for it because Ottinger made three or four good saves to give him this opportunity. And we talked about Robertson earlier in the game about how he finds soft areas and appears out of nowhere, much like Brett Hull. And sure enough here, he finds himself in another great position, gets a puck and makes no mistake from a great pass by Ben. What a story Robertson has been this year. Just keep scoring. May not be the fastest guy, might not be the biggest guy, but has an uncanny ability to get in the right space at the right time.